PowerDirector 15, how do I control the sound levels? The sound levels are really, really easy to control. Whenever you are dropping in, for example, I'll drop this in, and you drop some music in, and the music is too loud, there's actually a little white dot here, and there's a little white dot in the beginning. You grab the white dot and pull down. Now, between the white dots is a line. You can actually put more white dots on that line, and you can actually move them around, which are keystrokes, I guess you call them. So make sure it's highlighted, so it's all blue. And then when you put your mouse over top, you'll see it turns red there. Now I can pull down, and you'll see it come down. Same thing over here. Make sure it's highlighted, pull it down. And we've almost got it. And I'm moving the mouse ever so slowly.
Compass watch.
And now we got it a whole lot different.
Watch that has a compass.
Could even come down a little bit more, probably. See, it's not selected. So this is what confuses a lot of people. Make sure you select it. And then go back, and then you'll get your changes. So always make sure whatever bar you're working in, you've actually selected it to make it a whole lot easier. And I don't know. Maybe that's too much. Up a little bit. How about there?
This has a large display on it. And it's actually hard to see when the light...
And there we go. That is how you mess with your sound levels. You can do the same thing for this clip if you want. It's up to you. And if you enjoyed that video, guys, you might want to click that subscribe button below. Or check out the video inside this video. You also might want to click the bell so you get notifications. Because believe it or not, YouTube doesn't always notify you when I upload a video. So by clicking the bell that's beside the subscribe button, you'll be notified when I upload a video. And you don't want to miss out on your PowerDirector 15 tutorial. I'll catch you guys on the next one.